Providence Church would like to welcome you to the Messiah Easter Pageant. We believe at this very moment, God has appointed this time for us all to come together and give honor to the sacrifice that was made for all mankind. Our prayer is that you will be touched by this program and reflect upon your personal walk with Christ. Take this journey with us as we walk step by step on the journey Christ took long ago for the atonement of our sins. The Lamb of God paid for our sins that we may have eternal life through Christ. We began our journey long ago as Christ in a humble stable. A little baby would be born of a virgin named Mary and Joseph. The baby was named Jesus, which means God saves. Angels foretold that he would be born the Son of God. The angels announced that he was born as the promised King and Savior, Christ the Lord. At the age of 30, Jesus called his disciples and began to teach them. For 3 years, they traveled around the promised land. Jesus healed the sick, raised the dead, and cast out demons. He walked on water, and even the wind and the waves obeyed him. He taught people about true and genuine righteousness, worship, prayer, and service. His life is an example of humility, purity, kindness, mercy, and grace. Jesus said, "The Son of Man did not come to be served, but to save, and to give his life a ransom for many." He said, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one can come to the Father except through me."
while we prepare for thee to eat the Passover. And he said, Go into the city to a certain man, and say unto him, The Master saith, My time is at hand. I will keep the Passover at thy house with my disciples. And the disciples did as Jesus had appointed them, and they made ready the Passover.
Now when evening was come, Jesus sat down with the 12. And as they did eat, he said, Verily I say unto you, that one of you shall betray me. And they began to be sorrowful, and to say unto him one by one, Is it I?
Judas then went immediately out, and it was night.
And as they were eating, Jesus took bread, and blessed it, and broke it, and gave it to the disciples, and said, Take, eat. This is my body, which is given for you. This do in remembrance of me. And he took the cup and gave thanks, and gave it to them, saying, Drink ye all of it, for this is my blood of the New Testament, which is shed for many for the remission of sins. And they came into a place which was named Gethsemane. And Jesus saith to his disciples, Sit ye here while I pray. And he taketh with him Peter and James and John, and began to be sore amazed, and to be very heavy, and saith unto them, My soul is exceeding sorrowful unto death. Tarry ye here and watch. Thank you.
one who calls himself the Son of God.
Lord, seize this man!
What will we see there? watch the Lamb. There will be so many in Jerusalem that day. We must make sure the Lamb doesn't run away. So I told them of Moses and Father Abraham. Then I said, dear children, watch the Lamb. But when we reached the city, I knew something must be wrong. There were no joyful worshipers, no joyful worship songs. I stood there in the midst of angry men. I could hear the crowd cry out, crucify him.
My children stood there weeping.
I've heard the elders say, Father, please forgive us the lamb ran away. Daddy, Daddy, what have we seen here? There's so much that we don't understand. So I took them in my arms, turned and faced the cross. Then I said, dear children, watch the
forgive them, for they know not what they do. My God, why have you forsaken me?
If you are the Christ, save yourself and us.
Do not even fear God. We will die here as well as him. We two men have done evil things. This man has done nothing wrong. Lord, remember me as you come into your kingdom. Assuredly, I say to you, today you will be with me in paradise. I thirst.
Drink.
It is finished.
Were you
Also a disciple of Jesus. He went to Pilate asking for Jesus' body, and Pilate ordered them to give him to them. Joseph took the body and wrapped it in clean linen cloth and laid it in his new tomb. He rolled a big stone in front of the entrance and went away.
I'm in all of you. I'm in
had taken place in Calvary took place for all mankind. Jesus came to earth and died on the cross for all our sins. Even those who despise Jesus the most, Christ shed his blood for. The wages of sin is death, but the free gift of God is eternal life through Christ Jesus our Lord. It is through the free will of accepting Christ as your Savior that you may have the assurance of salvation today. Jesus said, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me." Will you accept him today? He is patiently waiting.
In the mirror,
priests and the Pharisees went to Pilate, asking that Jesus' tomb be watched over for the next 3 days. While Jesus was still alive, they believed that he would deceive the people by saying, "After 3 days, I will rise again." So they asked Pilate to give the order to secure the tomb until the third day. Pilate answered, "Take a guard and go. Make the tomb secure as you know how." So they went and made the tomb secure by putting a seal on the stone and posting a guard. Jesus would remain there Friday evening and all day Saturday. But then came Sunday morning.
Heaven love.